An important medical alert tonight about electronic cigarettes. Poison control experts in Kentucky say children are increasingly becoming exposed to toxic levels of nicotine in those e-cigarettes. WLKY's investigative reporter Dwayne Pullman has been looking into the new concerns. He has the very latest. Dwayne?
Vicki, this is an e-cigarette, and the concern is what's right here in the middle. It's liquid nicotine, many times more concentrated than a pack of cigarettes. And if children get their hands on this, they can absorb a potentially deadly dose of nicotine right through their skin.
The vapor from an electronic cigarette looks like the real smoke it's designed to replace. To produce it, high amounts of nicotine are mixed into a liquid at the center of all e-cigarettes.
Nicotine in the liquid form is absorbed very readily through the skin, particularly in a young child who has very thin skin.
In the wrong hands, that can be and is a toxic combination.
We're talking about the potential for serious injury. We're theoretically talking about the potential for death. Nicotine can be fatal.
The Kentucky Regional Poison Control Center at Cosair Children's Hospital is reporting an alarming spike in calls about young children suffering from a toxic dose of nicotine from e-cigarettes. Already this year, the center handled 43 calls about kids getting dangerous doses of nicotine.
And that's up considerably from the past 2 years, which we saw about 9 or 10 calls for each of those years.
Only a small number of those children had to go to the hospital, but the Poison Control Center is concerned that it's only a matter of time before a lethal dose is delivered.
We've already seen that with several of our calls, with children getting sick. Again, nausea and vomiting being the most common symptom that we're seeing, but certainly other neurologic symptoms have been reported with headache and dizziness and sweating.
Here at Puff Puff Pass in the Highlands and at other stores that sell e-cigarettes, customers are warned to keep the devices away from children. And that, medical experts say, may be a key to preventing a tragedy.
You lock up your pills, you lock up your other medicine. This one, particularly if you're doing your own refills at home, needs to be locked up as well.
Right now, e-cigarettes are virtually unregulated, and the liquid nicotine comes in flavors and colors that experts say young children are simply drawn to. Now, if your child gets into an e-cigarette and that nicotine, poison control experts say it's very important to wash the skin at the site of contact. And, of course, call the Kentucky Regional Poison Control Center immediately. I'm Dwayne Pullman, WLKY News.
Thank you, Dwayne. If you suspect your child was exposed, medical experts at Kentucky's Regional Poison Control Center can help you figure out what symptoms to look for and what to do if your child is exposed. The phone number is on your screen, 800-222-1222.